I was praying last night when an angel broke the line. She said, I'm gonna have to put you on hold for a time. I said, hold like hell, let me talk to the boss. She said, sorry, sinner, it's the boss's day off. And I realized then that the wages of sin was $2 an hour and working weekend. I was ignoring the thief who was lashed to the cross. He cried, help me get this son of a bitch off. I said I would if I could. I can't, so I won't. Well, I wouldn't want you messing your hair up, so don't. And I realized then that the wages of sin was all the lumber you can carry, all the nails you can bend. The wages of sin, the reward of fear, is worrying and threatening every second of the year. If heaven is guilt, no sex and no show, then I'm not sure if I really want to go. Mary, Mary Magdalena, how about a date? You've been wasting your time staying up so late. Your boyfriend's dead, the word is you're a whore. Just about then I heard a knock on the door, and I realized then that the wages of sin was a bad reputation and too many friends. The